I try to just, you know, kind of step back, take a deep breath, and get back and just pitch by pitch, you know, getting one guy at a time. And, you know, the idea is to minimize damage. You know, ideally they don't score like they did, but really just try to keep it from being a big inning at that point.
What you think of the play? I mean, is your rebound on the double play, and then also the 3-2 play to get the guy at the plate?
Yeah, I mean, those are obviously big plays in the game. I mean, when they got runners in scoring position, and you can make good plays and prevent them from scoring, it gives the pitcher a boost, but I mean, I think the whole team, it gives a boost as well.
What'd you get at Iglesias to jam? Did you jam him there?
Yeah, it was just a fastball, and then just got under his hands.